I treat somebody who has a celebrity addiction, I concentrate more on what I'm adding to their life rather than what I'm taking away. This person is needing something in their life. Is it love? Mm. Is it attention? Is it more happiness in their job? I want you to stop and take a second and ask yourself, what's right in my life?
My life would be my family, my home, my job. It's all right.
It's all right. All the most important things you got. Now look, I see sort of almost tears in your eyes. You look touched, you know? It's like, oh, wait a minute. I have so much to be grateful for. Isn't that amazing? When you brain scan somebody who's going through a breakup, the pain and addiction centers light up in the brain. So you want to actually...
The stabbing center lights up.
Which is probably why you want to stab all your exes. So you actually want to unfriend them.
Absolutely.
Because clinically, that will help you to get over the breakup sooner. And what you don't want to do is what you've probably done in the past, because you've told me, is have sex with your exes.
Oh, hell no.
The two of you have been butting heads your entire life. We got to make a commitment right now.
I want you to communicate. If you call me once in a while, we live in the same town.
I don't want you to die and me not tell you that I do love you. I do love you.
Do you love your daughter?
Yes, I do.
Tell her how much you love her.
You know I love you to the rim's rest, okay?
I know. We just butt heads a lot.
We got to treat the whole family, and that includes the two of you.
It feels like the way the two of you are communicating today is a turning point.
I think it opened my heart to having a mom back.
That's big. That's big. Ooh, that got me.
I can't put it into words. It just sounds so good.